us learn more about an asthma inhaler that comes to the rescue in more ways than one. Thank you for learning more about the DARWIN Mild Asthma Study. Every day, people volunteer to participate in clinical research studies. The information we learn from research helps doctors understand more about asthma and how it may be treated. This study aims to help understand how much lung inflammation changes from day to day in people with mild asthma and the impact of different rescue inhalers on lung inflammation. Some days are better than others, so it makes more sense to give certain medications, like inhaled corticosteroids, only on the days they are needed instead of every day, whether needed or not. The DARWIN study may help show how a rescue medication called AIRSUPRA, taken as needed, is effective to reduce airway inflammation. AIRSUPRA is an approved rescue inhaler that contains a combination of albuterol, similar to the medication in your old rescue inhaler, and budesonide, an anti-inflammatory medication commonly used to control asthma. AIRSUPRA is indicated for the as-needed treatment or prevention of bronchoconstriction and to reduce the risk of exacerbations in patients with asthma 18 years of age and older. To join the study, you must be at least 18 years old, have a diagnosis of mild asthma, have used a rescue inhaler such as albuterol for at least the past year, and are not taking inhaled corticosteroids for asthma control. The study requires only 3 to 4 visits to the research clinic and 2 remote or telehealth visits over 14 to 15 weeks. If you qualify for the study, you will be provided with a study smartphone app and special equipment to measure your breathing once per day each morning and answer questions about your asthma symptoms and medications twice per day, each morning and evening. You will use this equipment every day for 2 to 3 weeks to help make sure the study is a good fit for you. You may choose to use your own smartphone or one provided by the study. If you still qualify after the first 2 to 3 weeks, you will be randomly assigned, like flipping a coin, to study treatment with either AIRSUPRA or albuterol for 12 weeks. You will use your assigned study treatment anytime your asthma symptoms might require it. It is extremely important that you only use the study inhaler. You must not use any old inhalers you might have on hand. You will continue to use the study app and the other devices every day to track your asthma symptoms and conduct study procedures. And you'll have 2 telehealth visits to check on your progress. If you choose to also enroll in the optional sleep sub-study, you'll be provided with a device that sits by your bed and monitors the quality of your sleep. It does this in a contactless way by recording audio information, like how fast or slow you are breathing or the number of times you cough. At the end of the study treatment period, you will return to the study clinic for a final check on your health and to return the study equipment. Participating in the study will not cost you anything. The study drug, study visits, tests, and examinations are provided at no cost. You may also be reimbursed for reasonable study-related expenses, such as travel or parking. Participation is completely voluntary, and you can choose to leave the study at any time. Ask the study staff any questions you may have. Also, please review the informed consent form, which explains the study in more detail, including risks, potential side effects, and procedures, as well as the rights and responsibilities of participants. Thanks again for learning more about the DARWIN study for people with mild asthma.